was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
This thing takes some getting used to, huh?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Kind of.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Right. Gun arms aren't there for show. What can they do?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
Oh, fuck me.
I found your power armor. Because of this missing stuff.
Kitty. Can you get this thing through the door?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a god with a brush.
I'm guessing that's enough. Found a bigger door, now what?
Brute force works.
Come on, you alien bastards!
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
The president needs one of these. So much cooler than Marine One. Got a broken pod here, Kinsey.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
I was hoping you would know that. That's right, I'm better than you.
Rescued? Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
I knew it was a robot. Kinsey's been on my case about it being power armor.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
Thank you.
I'll set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
I think I know how to use a gun, Max.
It's more than just a gun.
Right on. Something.
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now.
Of course you can't. That'd be too easy.
I'm here. Get to me.
All right, to here. Let's move.
Yourself.
Marshal Keith David.
That is Mr. Keith David to you! Being a sociopath feels like. Check out that. Sunny down!
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Hang on. Okay, I think we lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door. Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left!
Shit! What's he doing, Kinsey?
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shondi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shondi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.